What does it mean when a diesel engine is blowing white smoke? This can be caused by worn or leaking injectors or restrictions in the air intake system. Blue smoke is normally the result of engine oil entering and burning inside the combustion chamber. This is most often caused by low compression, or worn piston rings.